Take that. Oh. Blocks, please. I do have a plan here. I don't know if it's gonna come out well or not, but we got a plan. Oh, I waited. So we got a little momentum going here. This could work out. Sorry. I haven't said anything for a minute. All right. Yeah, that's what I was worried about. Dang it. Out on that one. Oh my god, I lucked out on that one. Yeah, so we got. I hit sample though. Okay, I can still. This might still work out. Jesus. Put that over there. Yeah, I'm done for. Oh god! There you go, in a dungeon now too. Well, it's good that we know that our drafting skills are still pretty bad. This might be a quick one. If I get like 2 wins, I'll feel all right about that. But I don't think that's gonna happen. That's what? Watch out, no maximum hand size. That's good. That's good. Oh, I'm stupid. I want the. It's alright, I've got this. Pretty good actually. I'm going to dungeon. Oh, that's cool! Look at that. Okay, Alright, so I'm in a dungeon. That's cool, dude. That is the coolest shit right there. Like, that's amazing. That is so freaking cool. Oh my god, this is gonna make more dungeons. Well, this guy was rude. Oh man, so where do I go? Create, That's wonderful. That is so free. That's cool. Wow. That is such a cool mechanic. I am super duper happy about that. Wow. Okay. But we are going to have to shut him down. Yeah. We're in trouble the whole thing, I guess. And as far as I can tell, the dungeons aren't too crazy. Like, as far as the abilities, so it's not too bad. And they're fun things, but, sort of enchantment. Something here, okay. Oh, that sucks. I'm gonna bring that back to my hand. Yeah, you know what's happening next, brother. Then. Ah! That's cool. That's so freaking cool. You know, this guy's not happy. Just scoop. You look frustrated. I can see it in your hands. Your character's frustrated from Witherbloom. No. Got some D20 dice action here. That's cool. Okay. We're gonna do that. And drop you. You're like, yo, what up? I'm like, that's what up. Oh, it's on the turn. Dead. That kind of sucks, right? It's me last time. Each player loses a life. Alright, that's cool. Black Dragon, yeah. It's a little pricey, but it worked. I can do that. Oh, cool. Oh, that's what. Ah. This is working out so good. This one time here, where do you get that one win? Unless some serious nonsense happens. That sucks. Could be worse. We got, please cast a creature. Come on! That's not a creature, dude. It's the opposite of what I said. Being a combat phrase, it sure has. Thank you. Dude, that's amazing. That's amazing freaking dungeon. Wow. This thing is great. That at all. Wow, that dungeon mechanic is cool. And that wizard, was a wizard snake? I was looking for the actual card here, like we just opened physical cards. Alright, well, we got one in, one win. So we're definitely getting 400 gems in three packs. Cost us like $50 for that token, but you know. Whatever. It's a little rougher, a little rougher around the edges. I'm still taking that route too with this, just doing like a flying deck, because those are kind of simple. Adventure, not return. Dang, I'm not getting much of anything. We'll just, desperate. Okay. Oh, your name is Teferi, really? Oh, and you picked Teferi for your guide? That's amazing! Or your, yeah. God, he's gonna finish the dungeon first.
Oh God, we saw that last one.
Too rough. Gotta stop this fool here. Why did I not attack?
What? Why did I not... What the fuck?
What just happened there? Did I mess that up? Oh, nice. I didn't look at it. I closed all my windows out on my phone. Chance blockers. We can do that. Oh, first strike damage. I did not pay attention to that. I'm stupid. Dang. Not ideal, but we'll make this happen. Oh, what the? Oh, death strike and first touch. I'm so stupid. Yeah, what then? Is this my attack? No, I have to put combat damage. Let's put combat damage. Oh, combat damage meant damage. Okay. I got a plan for this, though. We have a little symbol there, right click, so you know more about the card. Okay. No, oh, you crafty little son of a biscuit. Not good, Charlie Brown. Oh, dang it. I didn't really even think about that first strike with Death Touch being as deadly as it is. kind of play that, even though... That just solved a lot of problems right there. Unless you can do something. Son of a... Oh, nice. Nice. No, it still helps. Throw me in the dungeon finally, right? No! Woo! Not with that part. Oh, that sucks. Try to pull some deck here. Them apples.
Woo! Woo! Oh no!
He had a lot of cards in his hand though. This is a good game so far, man. This is a good match. This is definitely a keeper. mean, that's alright, I guess. Alright, wait. Oh no, he's gonna go. He's gonna get back into a dungeon. Nice. Very nice. Okay. We ain't done yet. We ain't done yet. What? Disappointing, not gonna lie. God beam her end step. Each opponent loses life equal to the life they lost this turn. Okay. Let's see. Let's just do it. Do it. Please let that fire go through. Oh no. I won. I think I won. There's that card right there.
What?
Forgot about that card. I didn't think that was gonna work. Sometimes you just gotta do it. Sometimes you just gotta do it. And I'll be right back on that note. That's okay. Untap you. Okay, just okay. Yeah, yeah. No, I know that. Yeah, this dungeon mechanic is freaking awesome. I love it. Did you have like legendary dungeons maybe down the road? I don't know. That's super dope. Look at it for as long as it remains exiled. Huh. Go ahead and come in swinging. Oh, you got Evolving Wilds in here? Oh my god, Billy Moss is probably loving it. I'm sure we'll see those videos here soon. I'm surprised they didn't put out a... a video on some arena crack packing yet. Unless I missed it, I haven't really looked at my phone, I guess, because I'm doing this. I should've just stopped to make the video real quick, but, you know. So next level creature control of menace. That's good. So I get a couple more free shots. I don't want to say it. It's too early, but oh god, I need one more freedom. One more island. Yeah, I'm still getting, I get some good hits in here still. Oh, man. Sorry, I'm almost see a dungeon. Jeez. So it's cool to see have cards like that. So you can, there's smaller dungeons, only have like four or five rooms. There's bigger ones. That there's that one that I used a couple matches back where the last one is you draw three cards and drop one of those cards onto the battlefield without paying for it. Freaking amazing. Lost Mine of Pandelver. Yeah, this is amazing. This is super cool. And Evolving Wilds. Pretty nice looking Evolving Wilds, by the way. Okay. See, that's not bad. It's not bad at all. Yeah. Do that or wait. I will. That's amazing. I can cast all this. Okay, well, nothing crazy there, but we do like stealing creatures. Damn it, that sucks. I was on such a good roll here, too. I cannot get a freaking planes. Well, I guess next round, at least still, I can cast a couple of things at least, so that's good. Sucks. Well, I think we're about to get some pain here. What is this? Ring of the Hurt. Oh, jeez. Man, I cannot get that ding. That daggum freaking. Yeah, where are all the islands at? See, it's like the crap that makes me so mad. Like one island is all I need, and somehow I pulled one island. I pulled how many swamps now? So we got five. One is from him though, so from Niendo. That hurts. It hurts so bad. Oh, come on, give me one island is all I need. Four go back. Those four went back, didn't they? Now let's probably get another swamp. At least I can bring that guy out. Don't think about doing anything. That's rough. Son of a biscuit, dude. Like, this is the worst. Really? So we gotta make it. Make it past one more. We can put a stop to that. Bad damage jammer, kind of. Get it. What we got? Oh yeah, I did finish the dungeon up, so it sucks. Oh man, that's rough, dude. Yeah, but if I've only gotten another island out quicker, man, we could have stopped that for a minute. Come on, dude. What you gotta think about? This guy's moving so slow. Okay. Yeah, everything's way too late. And you really just gotta attack me about everything. I mean, I'll go ahead and do it. Oh yeah. Woo-wee. Dude, really, we gotta do this? Well, it was gonna be a good game. Yeah, all right. Two losses. So we're getting, though, 600 gems and 3 packs. That's happening regardless. I'm going to call this a day on this because I'm done.